Kansas City, Oklahoma, where we're looking at a 2007 Travel Supreme Elante, 45-foot model, tag axle. This one's got a really nice hydraulic motorcycle lift on the back. This unit is a second owner unit. Always been garaged. First owner didn't have it for very long. This has new Bridgestone tires, Aqua Hot. You'll notice about these Travel Supremes is they were notorious for having windshields drop out. So this seller here has already added the bracing. There's X bracing that run the mid-length of the coach. So that is nice and stiff and rides really well. This is the optional Renaissance package. It's got also got an optional cooler in the bay. Plenty of storage space, two slide outs in the bay as well. Really nice coach. All service records, all maintenance records. This is a Spartan chassis, 500 horsepower. Again, 2007 Travel Supreme Elante. Pop RVs, Oklahoma City. Today we're here in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, looking at a beautiful 2007 Travel Supreme Elante. It's 45 foot, the tag axle. You'll note this one has the Renaissance package, which is stainless fixtures and light surrounds. Nicely equipped coach, well kept. We stored in the garage. This has got a washer dryer set up, dual sinks, large garden shower. Big king bed, cedar lined closet. Most of the TVs in this coach, the interior are all new. Nice when you're on the road for a long time. A lot of storage in this coach. . 2007 Travel Supreme Elante, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Pop RVs, Oklahoma.